How'd you guys come up with this idea?
I was at a celebration, and we were spraying some champagne, and it was over too fast. Friends of mine and I were like, something needs to be done here. We need to have some more fun. So I love building things. I got a mechanical engineering background, and as well as some other things, but I took it upon myself. I was like, I'm gonna go home, and I welded up this little item, and I was like, this could be fun. I just did it for fun at the time. I never thought it would turn into a business. And one night I was out with, I got a bunch of buddies over at SpaceX, and I showed them all this. It's like, dude, we need to have this at all of our events. We love this thing, but we want you to make like a more professional version. So I designed what you see in front of you, and with the help of the SpaceX dudes, we made some 3D printed ones. And at that stage, I was pretty much done with the project, but everyone that I talked to, they're like, we all want this thing. How do we buy one? And then I met Brad, who just got his MBA at the time. We teamed up, and they're being manufactured now.